Good morning, everyone. Thank you so much for coming out to Mission Kids. I guess I could, but I can't think of a more important reason than today. We are thrilled to have everyone here and just really excited. So first, I would like to introduce and thank from the bottom of our hearts, Representative Liz Hanbidge, who I know went to bat for us and has had child abuse victims in her bloodstream and her heart and her soul. Even before she became a representative here, she was an MCAP, so knows Mission Kids in and out and knows our population that we serve well. So thank you, Representative Hanbidge.
It is an absolute privilege to be here and such a great day for Mission Kids. I have had the distinction of being here for many not great days. I've been here with children who have watched their parents be murdered. I have been here with children many, many times who were victims of sexual assault. I've been here with children who were sex trafficked. I've been here with children who were the victims of physical assault. And the one thing I knew is that I always had an incredible partner and partnership with Mission Kids, with the judges of Montgomery County, with the Montgomery County Child Advocacy Project, who I was here on the behalf of more often than not, with our police, our first responders, the teachers, psychologists, doctors, dentists who referred children to the process that gets children here to be interviewed. Long before I became an attorney, I was doing work in child psychology, and one of the things we talked about very often was how do we protect children? The trauma of being interviewed, the trauma of having to report and tell their story again and again, the trauma of having to face the person that hurt them, and the trauma of having to tell the people that can help them is incredible. How do we make that process less hard and also a better process so that we can ensure that victims get to put the people that hurt them in jail? And Mission Kids has done such an incredible job creating a program that makes it less traumatic for children and more impactful for law enforcement, the courts, the district attorney's office, and to ensure that we are able to put people who hurt kids where they belong. And this transformational gift allows not only Mission Kids to do the work that they do so well, but also to expand their reach, to teach others, to help not only more kids in the county and more families, but also to help people across the Commonwealth and country learn more about what they do. So I am so grateful to be here. I'm so grateful for the work of the Montgomery County Senate and House delegation in ensuring that this gift was something that, or that this grant was something that we could facilitate. And I will turn it over to Senator Katie Muth.